Hi, happy Friday. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for the continued good thoughts for Bruce. He is slowly improving. I just filmed a tiny clip of him, so I will insert that here. And as you can see, he is pretty sleepy. So in front of you, I have my cousin, and this is my A5 HON, which I use as my writer's notebook. It's not as thick as my cousin, and they both start off the same size at the start of the year. How chunky my cousin has become. Oh, and I will also show you my traveler's notebook standard size, and this I use to keep track of my steps and weight. And I've been really consistent with this, which has been really nice. This is going to end at the end of the month. This is the current week. I started a new medication. I guess it's like a vitamin supplement that my doctor prescribed. I decided to keep track of the side effects that I was experiencing from this medication that I had to take. I wrote down my symptoms here. And so far I'm liking this. I have to take it again next week. And so I'm debating if I'm gonna do this again, keeping track of the side effects that I'm experiencing or what I'm gonna do. Today's Friday. I need to fill this part out. Over here is where I keep track of my sleep. And then my me time, I haven't really kept up with. I haven't really been doing too much with that. The Advil that I did take, I wrote down in red so that I know that I took something. This is for last week, before. This is for this month. This is the monthly layout for July. I have our appointments on sticky notes just in case the dates get changed or it gets canceled. So for now, I'm gonna leave it like this. And then once we get closer to the appointment date, I will go ahead and put down a sticker either for Bruce or for myself, because Bruce has two appointments on the same day, and then I have my own appointment with my doctor. But this is working out really well. That's Bruce. Hopefully that won't be too annoying for anybody. Again, I'm grateful that he's playing. So this is a little charm that my niece gave me. It actually came on a keychain that she picked up from Daiso. But because it was so small in comparison to the big keychain with its own little image, I decided to use this as a little charm for the notebook. And it is on a ribbon, on a paper clip. Packages are over here. And then I just write down the tasks that I plan to do for the day. This is last week. And then the week before. So this is where we are in the middle of June. Kind of chunky, and you can see the weekly layout. This is where it is, and with the washi and stickers, and you can see it's not too bad. Over here is where I have the bulk of my photos, and this one I use a bit more stickers and the washi tape. Bruce, Bruce. This is for next month, which I haven't done yet. This is the month before. This is for this week. Packages on this side. So this was for last week. Again, did an exercise. Week before that. And then a quick look of the daily pages. So with the daily pages, I've been... My initial plan when I first started it back in January was to do doodles and to not chunk it up with photos. And so as you can see in the beginning, I was doing okay, I thought, and then just kind of sprinkling in some photos. But as Bruce got sick, I started putting in more photos. So this was last week. So this is Thursdays. Last Thursday. I haven't filled this out yet, so I plan to do that this weekend. The washi tape is from Daiso. This is for last Friday. I do have a vegetable garden out back, and I planted corn and squash and green beans together in the same bed. So this is what the corn looks like right now. I should probably cut the side shoots, but I also read online that you don't really need to do it. So I'm gonna try to see what happens if I don't do it. But so far so good with the corn. Every year we try to grow corn. We have never successfully had a harvest from them. So hopefully this year will be the year. This is the start of my Haas avocado for harvest next year. But that's what it looks like now. And then here are two round squash that I am growing zucchini. So this is what they look like on Friday. Over here is Saturday. This was our vet appointment. So this is a photo of my husband with Bruce at the vet's office. This is Bruce sleeping on the couch after the vet appointment. And then there's Kit Kat. You haven't seen him in the video or too many photos of him. Since Bruce has been sick, I have been sort of limiting the contact between Bruce and Kit Kat. I just don't, you know, with Bruce's immune system down, I don't know if he can catch anything from Kit Kat, but I just thought it would be best to not let them really hang out together. Sunday, we went to my sister-in-law's house, but this is my sister. We were making some things over there. And then here's Bruce on the couch. This is a photo of the garden bed that I mentioned where I am growing the corn, the squash, and the green beans. And then the rest of it is pretty messy back there. But I'm happy. This is another squash that is growing. And actually, I have this guy now on the counter. I decided to doodle myself. Anytime I had a comment about what I took, my medication. That's my neighbor opening his gate. There's Bruce napping near his bed full of toys. I just thought it was really cute, so I decided to include that. Here are two more photos of Bruce. His allergies are starting to go away because we've been giving him an allergy pill as needed. And his face is starting to clear up and looking better. And I think that's it. Did I do anything for Thursday? I don't think I did. And then today's Friday. So I'm just gonna catch back up this weekend and either print out a photo to put in here, or, you know, if I find a picture in a magazine, I will put that down, or just doodle something on the page. I am really trying not to stress out when I have blank pages or when I don't keep up, you know, with what's been going on with life and everything. I try not to stress out too much. And if I get it done, I get it done. And if I don't, that's what weekends are all about. We'll try to catch up then. So I hope the flip through wasn't too boring. I hope you guys are all doing well. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. You guys have a great weekend. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.